Time to honor another Hy-Vee and Channel 9 Scholar-Athlete. We look to Wellington-Napolean, where one young man, does it all.
I play four sports: football, basketball, baseball, and I throw in track.
So as you can imagine, Jacob Beckemeyer is busy at Wellington-Napolean High School, especially in the spring when he plays two sports in the same season.
We go to track practice for about an hour, and then we go to baseball for about another hour.
He seems to be invaluable at everything he does. He plays every position in baseball and set most of the school's football passing records after he changed positions.
We're going to move a lineman to quarterback. Not many people can do that, but if there was one kid that we knew could do it, it was him.
It's not surprising that Jacob excels in the classroom too, because he's been taught the value of hard work.
I've always been taught to give everything you have and everything you do, and that's what I try to do.
Jacob is president of the senior class. He has a lawn mowing business, and he works on the family farm, which one day he plans to run.
So between mowing and sports and farming and school, I'm pretty busy.
Great time manager, because he's in everything here at school, and then he goes home and does just as much as he does here at school.
So we want to congratulate Jacob from Hy-Vee and Channel 9, and with the coach making the presentation of the award, we'd like to congratulate you on being our Scholar Athlete.
Thank you.
All right, guys. Yeah. Karen Kornacki, KMBC 9 Sports.
It's good stuff. Jacob plans to study agriculture science at Northwest Missouri State. Channel 9 and Hy-Vee going to help out with the $1,000 scholarship.
He is one busy guy.
Yeah, he is. We think we're busy.
Yeah.
Well, this guy.